The new Droid X2 by Motorola with a dual-core processor. I could do everything faster. It's a shame Mackenzie's too young to buy me one for Father's Day. We play games on it together, listen to music, watch movies. She'd want me to have one. And what kind of father would I be to get in her way? I'll just sign her name on the card.
Give Dad a gift he'd give himself, like the new, more powerful-than-ever Droid X2 or the Droid Pro for $99.99, and get unlimited data for just $29.99. Verizon.